Alrighty. So, Dawn will be back soon, hopefully. We can stand here with our amazing-looking robes. And I'll get back to you guys when he gets back. See you in a bit. And we're back.
Oh, shit. Okay.
I just caught him completely off guard. So, let's... me and Kem go in here and kill some Killix.
Okay, you do that.
Alright, you eat your dinner. Because I know you are.
No. It's like 2 hours until winter, man. I'm just gonna stand here and look cool. Because these things scare the shit out of me.
Deal.
And there's like 5 heroics with base brownies and things on the Republic side.
Yup.
So that's why I never do all rock heroics.
Ah, so that's why you pussied out when we got to Alderaan. Oh wait, no, that was Tatooine. Never mind. There are no words, Dawn.
Yeah,
no excuses. Except for the fact that Tatooine action absolutely sucks.
He's gonna force choke this one and stab him in the gut.
Yeah.
I mean, the babies don't care about.
Die, Harold. Yes, bless us. Wait, in the name... did he just say bless you in the name of the Emperor?
Yeah.
I don't know how blessed that'd be.
Well, I mean, the Emperor is treated as the deity in the Empire.
Hmm.
So, I mean...
that is an angry Killix larva. Are you just avoiding the Killix with everything you can do?
Yeah, I'll kill the joiners.
You saved my life.
Oh, and the babies I can kill.
But they're adorable. They're like the freaking... what they're called. Alright, I'll leave that one to you.
Thank you, Kem.
So basically, what you're saying is you'll be very happy when we're out of this area of Alderaan.
Please.
How are you gonna manage when we get to freaking... what's it called? Oh wait, we were already on Balmora. Okay, never mind.
Like every human that we find in here has been dragged from his home and become part of the collective.
My god, we're dealing with the Borg.
The bugs.
We are the bugs. Resistance. Lower your shields and surrender your weapons. Your biological and technological data will become our own. Resistance is futile.
We are the bugs.
We are the bugs. Oh, man. It's like freaking finding the Borg world in Mech Warrior. That was great, by the way. It's like, oh my god, we found where the Borg come from. Hello, we're here to save you. Ah, see, he's grateful. You don't look so grateful. What the hell happened to your...
had they stayed, they would have learned the peace of the joining. We will not deny you your prize, but leave now. There has been a song
up
of swarming.
With your eyes.
She's a joiner. She's part of the collective.
Oh my god. We?
I'm looking for Stanel Thul's daughter.
Once we were called Daria Thul. Now we are known as New Child of the Ukanuku Nest.
Ukanuku!
We have tasted the gel and scented the egg chamber. We have joined.
Quit preaching. What the hell is up with
I
your robe?
I care about some bug cult. I'm here for the reward.
We are of the nest now. You cannot take it from us any more than your lungs could live outside your body.
Actually?
There is no war among the kind. No hate. No confusion. We are one, and we are at peace. We will never return.
Yes, you will.
You would leave your friends, your father.
Stanel Thul is not my family. He and his kind have brought war to Alderaan in the name of their own power. Here we are safe. Here we are at peace. Here we will stay.
I respect your choice because you're a freaky bug lady.
Come with me, or die along with every Killik here. That's your only option.
No, we will never.
I killed them already.
We have decided it is not worth many losses to save one. The nest has spoken. We will return.
Right, mission complete. Let's go get our reward.
You ever feel like a dick?
No, why do you ask? Hey, we were being paid. Dude, don't fast travel. You're gonna have to run through more bugs to get back to there.
I don't care.
We were paid to get the girl back. What did we do? We got the girl back.
We got the shattered husk of the girl back.
Hey. I don't want to hear it. We did our job. Okay.
Thank you. My medics are treating the inspection team for shock, but they seem otherwise unharmed. I wish I could say the same for my daughter.
She's fine.
It's clear those monsters have drugged her, brainwashed her. I've heard of this. Something in the pheromones that joins their captives to their hive mind.
She may still recover. Be patient with her.
I only wish I could have protected her.
General Thule, excuse me.
See?
I heard my
message. I don't feel like a dick. I did what we were paid to do.
I speak with them. I'm Agent Craig Graf, Imperial Intelligence. It was no accident those Killiks attacked when they did. The Ulgos pushed them toward that mine.
How did you figure that out?
We've been monitoring communications between the Ulgo strike teams in that region. This was definitely planned.
What is it with Ulgo?
The Ulgos to distract us from something they're calling Operation Sunshower.
Seriously?
You Alderaanians are entirely too cheerful.
I've heard that term. It's come up a few times in the chatter we're getting from our back door into the Organa
Sunshower?
Network.
It's a Viridium detonator. A massive explosive. They plan to strike at the heart of Fulham.
Such a lame name.
The detonator's being transported by Boris Ulgo's
elite Golden
soldiers,
Spray taken?
Former Republic Special Forces, with the best weapons they could take, and all the training the Republic gave them.
But they cannot defeat the Force.
Wait, you have that as an option?
Yup.
Okay. I don't have that.
I have a beefy burrito.
No one in the Republic understands what the dark side is capable of.
Just
oh my.
Before the Killiks arrived, we acquired a
dark side leads
that
to madness. Madness leads to sectar.
If you really wish to strike fear into the heart of the Ulgos, get into the camp where they're holding it and set it off prematurely. It won't be the full
what?
Force of
Colicoids
the weapon,
where?
But let it be Ulgo that perishes, not Thule.
Oh, son of a bitch!
What?
Oh, nothing. I just have Mountain Dew all over me because they didn't fucking put the lid on this cup right.
I happened to my dad once.
Oh my god. Like, it's all over my blanket, my shirt, everything. I'll be right back, folks. What? Nerfs? Where?
They nerfed the Inquisitor. I don't know. I just passed by some nerfs. More nerfs!
And you get a nerf! And you get a nerf! And you get a nerf!
They're mature nerfs! Where are the baby nerfs? I want to see a baby nerf. Is that a dead baby nerf? That's
what?
A speeder. That's just a park speeder.
Did you just say, is that a dead lemur?
Baby nerf. Fuck all go, fuck everything, fuck the bugs, fuck my screams, fuck my force choke.
I am going to get shot off this speeder. Hey Dawn.
Yes.
Look at your class buff real quick. Does that remind you of something? Just the image.
I don't know where my class buff is.
unnatural might.
Yeah, I don't know where it is currently.
Yeah, but look at the image.
Yeah.
Does that remind you of anything? Say, I don't know, an album cover?
The Black Power Movement?
Saint Anger.
The Black Power Movement?
That right there, folks, is the Saint Anger album cover. Okay, where the hell are you, and how do you get to where you are?
I
know where you are. It's a nerf!
No, that's the sign of the Black Power Movement.
No, dude, swap out the white for black, and you've got the Saint Anger album cover.
Yeah, you have the Black Power Movement.
Wait, did you actually go in and finish this quest already?
No.
Did you die?
No. I'm trying to find the right way to go from here.
What I found it. John.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. Come to me.
Wish I could. There's a lot of people with guns.
Yes, I know. I'm eating dinner currently, folks. I'm sorry. Not professional at all. But I'm not going to look gift Taco Bell in the mouth. I'm going to stuff it in my face, but I'm not going to look a gift Taco Bell horse in the mouth. Especially when it's two beefy burritos. Yes. He ran in there. Damn it, man, I didn't even finish my burrito.
I'm gonna finish your burrito. I'm just gonna kill people.
And you were yelling at me.
What?
Whenever I want to kill somebody, it's no, we have to save that guy. But you can just run in there and destroy everybody. I see how it is.
It's called carefully calculated destruction.
Right. Right.
I know who to crush and when to crush him. It's a valuable skill.
I just want to set the world on fire.
There's no musical number from Sectath.
What?
Just turns into a musical number from Sectath.
Hey, yep. Yeah, he just wants to set the world on fire. Some men just want to watch the world spurn.
Burn.
Baby burn. Disco inferno. Are you running all yellow lightsabers? Or a yellow lightsaber? What happened to your crystal?
It's a copper lightsaber.
What happened to your crystal?
I got like 5 of them. I've been switching them out, seeing how long it takes you to notice every change.
I mean, I noticed that one earlier. I think I actually circled it with my mouse when you changed it. But I liked the silver. I figured you got a new lightsaber and didn't have the money to do another change. Oh, hey, there it is.
Nah, I got the money for changes. I've been changing it between green, silver, copper, and pink.
Actually, I have not seen the pink, the copper yet, or the green yet.
That's like Lord Waldo. I'm not gonna change it now because you're expecting it.
Hello, droid. How are you today?
Baseball swing. Screaming. Force chokes. Stab.
I'm gonna just hit these buttons.
Okay, quick, we're gonna steal ourselves in the safe room.
Run like hell!
Quick, get into the fridge.
Oh god, we actually have a time limit on this.
Run for it! I sucked up. See you later.
Screw you! Not fair, you just ran in there without me. And Vet.
Damn it. I have to wait for you.
Hit the button, hit the button!
You have to hit the button too.
Crap! Oh. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
I mean, I was gonna be very disappointed if there was not an earth-shattering kaboom.
There was an earth-shattering kaboom. Where is it? There was supposed to be an earth-shattering kaboom.
How is my Marvin the Martian doing?
Imagine when we live in a world where the youngsters won't know what the hell we're talking about.
We already do.
Oh yeah, you're right.
It's really kind of sad. For those of you who don't know, Marvin the Martian is one of the Looney Tunes characters. And he had this bright idea to blow up the Earth like every time we saw him. And one of his lines is, "Where is the kaboom? There was supposed to be an earth-shattering kaboom." Like, in that exact voice. Yeah. So how is my Marvin the Martian?
I haven't watched Looney Tunes in forever, man.
You are a disappointment to all of Sith.
Well, Sith watch Looney Tunes, too.
Yeah, you're a disappointment to all of the Sith.
We're not monsters.
Yeah, I mean, those damn Jedi planted us up to be, but we're not.
Thank you. You are again Thule's savior, saving our lands from devastation and death.
Mm-hmm. I am in awe of your accomplishments.
To the peoples within our nations. To pronounce the evils of truth and love. To extend our reach to the stars above.
Sectath.
Dawn.
Team Sith Lord.
It was actually quite simple.
Then we must bow to your skill even more, for it is more than any of our troops could do. The Ulgos have retreated to mourn their casualties. Perhaps I should do the same.
My superiors have been asking about you. There is some intrigue happening with House Wrist. Trouble for our allies. If you're interested, look for Dathis Elgin. Moff Sarek has already commended you to him.
Good. Get me away from these fucking killiks. They're not good like my colicoids were. Don't like it.
Alright, quickly, back into the killik nests.
Yep, and let's get the fuck through there ASAP.
By the way, I think my quick travel... Okay, what's the cooldown of my quick travel? 4 minutes.
What? Your cooldown on your quick travel is 4 minutes.